was 15, I buried my sister with my own hands. Some think the event was the cause, but it all began long before. I remember the times of confusion and strife. I heard the silence that drowned the screams. The event, it was simply the final blow. Some say those in charge failed us. Others, that we are all to blame. But we dwell too much on what's behind. I say, let's focus on what lies ahead. And ahead, I see hard-working hands building houses. I see strong backs carrying food. And smiles. The smiles that greet newcomers. I cried when my sister died. And now we mourn our friend as she is taken by the water. But tomorrow, I don't fear tomorrow I'll be crying. Because I know if we make it, we can all sit back and laugh.
move. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.